I'm Yasmin George. I am the founder and CEO of Trend Lab, and I am a marketing strategist. I've been marketing for 15 years. I started at large corporations, but I've done a handful of startups that I worked in. Over the years, I've just realized that I can make more impact in other people's lives and their businesses when I ventured out. So I didn't start off as an entrepreneur when I started my career. It's not something I initially thought about when I was young. It actually evolved over time. I was actually surrounded by a lot of visionaries and entrepreneurs. And I guess I always had that entrepreneurial spirit, but I never tapped into it. Right before I started my own business, I did a 6-month trip. I went to 20 countries in 4 months. And that really helped me to believe in myself and to realize the capability I had myself versus before when I worked for a lot of other people. Yes, I had the spirit and I was willing to do it, but I really didn't have that confidence in myself initially. And that trip that I took, you're literally trekking through countries and you're being resourceful and you're really coming up with whatever you need to do to get to the next destination or the next goal. It's reflective of entrepreneurship. There's a lot of unknowns. There's a lot of things that you need to just figure out on the spot and just pivot. I felt the freedom, I felt the rush, and a lot of that was reflective of what I did in my career working at other startups. And I was ready to take that plunge because there was something in me that just told me that I could do it on my own.